I straighten my natural hair on all. Everybody, I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel, and today we are going to be rating my hair. A lot of people think that this is my hair. It is not my hair. Okay, I did not straighten it. I am straightening my hair very soon though, like in a couple days, but this is not my hair. It is a wig. Okay, it is a wig. So today's video is sponsored by Ali Klayi Hair, and I got their 10-inch bob, okay? Now, one of the reasons I got this was because, honestly, I'm going to straighten my hair soon, and it's probably going to get cut this short. Like, my hair is a lot longer than this, but it's probably going to get cut this short because my ends are pretty bad, and plus, I just really enjoy having short hair. Like, I like short straight hair on me. I'm not really a fan of long straight hair. I do have, like, literally, like, two long straight hair wigs. One is kinky, like kinky yakky straight, and the other one is just like a regular straight one, because I was like, you know, everybody needs like a long straight wig or whatever. So I got this one, you know, for just why not. Like, I already had another bob that was like one of my first wigs that I wore. It was a lot denser than this. This one is only about 150% density, so it's like the perfect density. Like, it lays very flat. And you could actually get it like thinner than this. You could get it less dense than this. They're the ones that suggested 150 because it's fuller than the, I think I wanted a 130. And honestly, it's like the perfect density because it's kind of thin, but it's like, it's believable. Like, this looks like my hair. Like, people have been asking me if I straighten my hair. This is it. I could say, honestly, this is one of the best installs I've had. And this is actually one of the best hair companies I've worked with. So the hair came in this box. Really nice marketing. It says Human Hair Wigs and has a sticker. It says Klayi. Look good, feel great. Has their Facebook, their Instagram, and their YouTube on there. And then inside, I love this. It has like an information card on how to wear the wig and stuff like that. Of course, it comes with eyelashes. Y'all, I have so many eyelashes, and I've never in my life put on fake eyelashes. Like, I don't put on fake eyelashes. I don't do that. I'm afraid that if I put on fake eyelashes, they're gonna like rip out my real ones, so I just don't do them. But to be completely honest with you, I actually like these. Like, these have to be like the most natural looking ones that a hair company has ever sent me. But of course, I'm just gonna leave them there, probably give them to a friend. So on the fact page, which is really cute, it has like a FAQ. It says like about this wig product, is it's 100% human hair. With strong medium brown Swiss lace, adjustable straps, baby hair, elastic net, and four combs. Wig comes in full lace wig and lace front wig. How to comb a lace wig. It tells you how to wash the wig, how to dry the wig, how to keep the wig in shape. It says to remove the wig and put it on a wig stand. Not tug and pull the wig as you remove it. The stand will maintain its shape in place. To be completely honest with you, I've not taken this off my head in about a week and a half. It's been a week and a half. I have not taken it off my head. I had no tangles. Like, y'all can see the back of my head. Like, you know how usually there'd be like tangles in the back? Like, there's nothing. Like, and I've slept with this a lot of the time with no bonnet on. So yeah, it tells you how to wear the wig, how to position the cap, how to style your baby hairs, how to measure the length of the wig, and it has like a bunch of pictures on the other side. It's really great. I love this. Like, I love this. Like, this is what you call good marketing. You know, I'm a PR major, so I know good marketing when I see it. Critique I would say is this sticker in front of the box is kind of tacky. They should really get boxes that just say Klayi Hair on it. But other than that, really cool. And then on the back, it's kind of messed up because my aunt kind of stepped all over the box because it was in the back of my car. We did laundry, we did market. Long story. But yeah, it says, again, it has like tips on how to measure the wig, and then it has pack. It's honestly, I fucks with it. It's a really nice package, and if you want to get it, all the details are going to be down in the description box and maybe in the linked comment below. As y'all can see, you can see the line now because it's like the glue is finally starting to lift, you know. Sad.
I have to take this off and like wash it and get my life together.
Whatever though, it's literally time to take it off because like the glue started lifting and started itching my damn scalp and shit. But it's whatever. So now I'm at like 4 hair companies that I fuck with the long ways, okay? Like this hair, I've experienced absolutely no shedding. I've slept with this hair in my head for a week. It's been glued down. It's finally starting to lift up. Like it's literally finally starting to lift, but like it still looks really good. It still lays very flat even though it's not completely glued down anymore. And I am planning on getting my hair done like on Wednesday. Right now it's Monday. So it's like, I don't really care to like, you know, have it glued down again, so I'm just gonna take it off, unbraid it, and do what I gotta do. Literally, I wake up and brush this shit and go, and I'm just like, bro, this is life. Like, I am so fucking happy. Like, this is literally like the best hair I've gotten. But like, I do want to work with this hair company again and get something else, like maybe curly hair or like longer hair, just to see, because like since it's so short, I think that's why I haven't experienced any shedding or any tangling, because like it's short. Like, where's the tangling at? Like, but the movement, just look at the movement, the flow, that like it's effortless. Like I've gotten a lot of compliments on my hair. It's so cute, and it was installed by my homegirl Felicia, aka Chanel XO on the ground. If you live in the Newark, Elizabeth, you know, Upper Union County area, you should definitely check her out. She does installs. She also does like wigs. Like if you got some bundles you need to be put together, you need a wig, whatever. She does hair, okay? And she does hair real well, and she's like super duper affordable. I will be going to her to do all of my wigs. And just looking at the comments, which we're gonna get to soon, you guys love this hair too. A lot of people are saying like this is like the best install I've had. I've been doing my own installs and I'm lazy. Y'all know I'm lazy as fuck, so I don't be caring, because at the end of the day I get paid anyway. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna decide to actually pay someone to do it. So she's gonna be doing all my installs from now on, with the exception of my sew-ins maybe. I think I'm still gonna go to my same lady to do my sew-ins. But as far as my wigs, she installs my wigs. She did the bald cap method on my hair. She braided my hair down in cornrows. They're like medium size. And then she did the bald cap method. And after the bald cap method, she sewed on an elastic band onto the wig. So there's an elastic band in the back. This wig does come with clips, and it also has a clip in the back, and it has lace in the back. So if you did want to wear this in a ponytail, which I don't understand why anyone would do that, because like it's super short. I don't know what type of fucking ponytail you're about to put this 10-inch bob in, but whatever, do you. But if you did want to glue the back down, you could, because there is lace back there as well. So yeah, it was seamless. It probably took like an hour to install, for her to braid my hair, sew on the elastic band, glue it down, and everything. It took about an hour. Super great. On a scale of 1 to 10, I say this is probably like my highest rated wig, and I'm gonna give it like a perfect solid 10. Like, love it. I'm gonna definitely be wearing this again. And I don't usually wear my wigs over unless it's my curly ones. Like, I love my curly wigs, like no matter how bad they shed. But like, some of my wigs really shed to the point where it's like I can't fucking take it no more. Like, all over my floor, like I be mopping and all you see is fucking hair. Like, it's annoying as hell. Like, I can't, like, it's really annoying. But I take shedding over tangling, because I can't deal with having something in my head that tangles. So like I said, this hair is a perfect 10, fucking with it, okay? Haven't seen none of this shit on the floor, haven't seen none of it on my bed, you know, my boo not complaining about it being in his hair or whatever, or in his mouth when we sleep or anything like that. So I fucks with it. As far as what you guys think, let's see. Okay, so I looked at some of the comments. It looked like this is literally the most positive thread I've had about my hair ever. I except for this one comment about the baby hairs, which I didn't have no baby hairs in that picture, so it made no sense. This is not the original baby hairs. If you guys want to see, I'm gonna put a picture right here. This is what the hair looked like when I first got it done. Like, I had swoops for days, like it was all over, but I chose to just keep one swoop in the front because I fucked up the baby hairs and I couldn't do it the way she did it, and I feel like going back to the house. All right, so the first rating is, this actually looks natural compared to previous ones I've seen. I've been MIA a few months, so comparing to that, Siri W, oh thank you girl, Siri W says, yes, but girl, it's gonna look even flyer when you do those baby hairs. Girl, it was done. Y'all need to follow me on Instagram now. Y'all need to follow me on Instagram. I'll be having all the latest shit up there. Mysterious Gamer said 8.5, thank you. Bella Roserella, I don't know what that says. 8.5. Beautiful as usual. Thank you. BMS. What does that mean? 1-800 aesthetic. Comment down below. What does BMS mean? I don't know. But she put hard eyes, so I think that's a good thing. Brianni Brown says, beautiful D. Thank you. Tamara S. 10, my fave. It looks so natural. Thank you. Hazel 1250 says, slay munchkin. Thank you. This is a glamorous selfie. Thank you, Robin K. 10 out of 10. Thank you, Weeka B. I like this hair a lot, sis. Looks great on you. Thank you, Ashley. It's a 6.5, but you make it a 10. Thanks, Nightbot. Dizia, I actually like it. It's cute. Thank you. 44 out of 10, best one. Thank you. Oh, I skipped one. Louisa C, gorgeous as usual. Thank you. Sanaya Jean-Georges, are you Haitian? Haitian has last name. 8 out of 10, thank you. Basically, everyone said they liked it. Pretty as always, rate everything. Oh my God, this really suits you in my opinion. It's funny because like the people I know personally were like, oh my God, like this looks really good on you. But like my friends, they was like, nah, we like you with curly hair, but like the straight is not working. Like, nah, bitch, like go get some curly hair. Like that's crazy. I was like, damn. Like I don't really like me with straight hair either unless it's a bob. Like I usually only do like this type of hair or like if it's like kinky, long. Straight yakky type of texture, but I really love this. Like I'm fucking with it. Very short. This is great for the fucking summer. Okay, like if you know you about to be out and about in the heat. Okay, it's about to be June, July, August, September. It's perfect for you. Okay, this is just, oh my God, I love it. Like I said, I give it a straight 10. If you want this hair, everything you need is down in the description box below. Make sure you follow Clyde Hair on Instagram and you follow me on Instagram to see the other pictures I have with this hair. I also did other videos. Y'all can check my past videos with this hair. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that. And I'm gonna see y'all next time.